Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive, and the world turning inside out. Yeah. I'm floating around in ecstasy, so
having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star, leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, 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 there's no stopping me.
For me, Buggy is the closest experience that I can have at Carnegie Mellon to automotive design. That's what I wanted to do from the time I was, you know, really little. My grandpa brought me to the New York Auto Show when I was, I think, 3 years old, and I've been obsessed with cars ever since.
Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you want to have a good time, just give me a call.
The most exciting thing about driving is going fast. I mean, it's also just such a weird sport. Where else would you, like, you know, wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning, you know, to be shoved in a carbon fiber tube and, like, pushed down a hill just to come back up? You know, CMU has a bunch of quirky traditions, and nowhere else am I going to get this awesome experience.
Buggy's been the big thing. It's hard to get what Buggy actually is if you haven't ever been to a day of rolls. The pushing, you know, the rotations, all the adrenaline, it's a lot of fun.